Well, it's not over. Our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, reports State Senator Jim Brochin is planning to ask for a recount after losing the Democratic nomination for Baltimore County Executive by just 9 votes. Former delegate Johnny Olszewski Jr. was declared the winner late last night after all absentee and provisional ballots were counted. Brochin says his campaign team is evaluating their options and planning to talk to election officials on Monday.